A basic first aid kit can be as basic as basic. A small little plastic item that would fit in the glove compartment of a car that would have Band-Aids in it. I can't tell you how many first aid kits at our EMS level have very few Band-Aids in them, but the home first aid kit does not need everything that's at that level. It needs gauze, tape that really sticks, a pair of scissors, an assortment of Band-Aids, perhaps some triple antibiotic ointment, a safety pin, a piece of cloth that you could use as a makeshift sling. Those are some of the basic items. All of our homes have those, but if you needed them, could you round them up in a hurry? Why not put them all together in something and keep it set aside as a first aid kit? If you're going backpacking, your first aid kit's probably gonna be really tiny. If it's in your home, you might have a place to put a few more things. An ice pack is in your freezer, but do you have one that you could break, one of those chemical ice packs that would pop open at any time and be cold right where you need it? Not a bad thing to have on hand.